So sometimes we get random visitors in the bee yard. Two tree frogs living under the rock.